Hello, gacha gamers. It is that time again. We've got some chunky, helpful information. This time to make your daily life a little easier when it comes to Line Monster Farm. So here, in this little menu, you'll see that we have our little missions tab. I egregiously have so many things to click on, but this is for recording and streaming, so I don't pay as much attention to it. But what we're going to go through here is just the list of dailies. We've got little translations on the left-hand side here. We're just going to rinse through sort of efficient ways to do them. The normal ones, raising monsters, that's, you know, there's no quick and speedy way, no proper safe way, so to speak, of doing that. You know, you just raise three monsters, off and away you go. Let's Feed is done, I bet there's nobody that wants to at the moment, by the little, oh, there we go, heart icons that we have here. These happen during the day. I don't know if they stack, because I've been a bit too attentive to this game. So I've never seen more than one at a time. I think that you can, but I'm not 100% sure on that. But throughout a day, you will definitely get enough instances to feed your monsters on the triplicate. Going on an expedition once and three times, that's very easily done down here in the corner. And then you simply accept those and off and away you go. The friend play is your line summons, so you just go through that down here and summon whoever you want. We've kept one just for a bit of cheeky intrigue from an NPC. Let's see what we get. What are you going to give us, sir? What wonderful monster are we going to acquire from you today? It's a one star, I believe. It's a furred cape. I think that's what it's called. It's the gully hare. That's, you know. And then also with regards to those, these you can scroll all the way down and there you go. It'll re-show you what they had already had. As you can see here, this woman's recharged and has an extra pull for me. I should have done that. That was a waste. That was suboptimal. Don't do that. Then we've got level up assist card once. That's pretty simple. Down here we come. Off and away you go. Oh, I've clicked off. Come back. And then, you know, slap that on there. Boom. There you go. There's another mission. And then we've got participate in the breeder battle, which will be this little arena PvP-esque mode. I don't think I've done this. I haven't done this at all on this account. So why not? You get your little information here about how everybody's doing. You slam on a cheeky megaphone and a cheeky candy. God, how long this takes. I probably shouldn't have done this in retrospect. We are going to slap that skip button now. Hopefully that should get 5 wins. No? Okay. I hadn't seen that. Interesting that we lost this 4th one. That was very interesting. Oh well. Points acquired. God, 94,000th. What a chuckle. There we go, that's participating in our breeder battle. And then you've got the daily coliseum as well. You'll want to start that from the bottom every day, and because at the moment it's completely glitched out and keeps telling you that you've done further than you are. The big important one that I do want to mention is the exchange. Generally, in order to clear this, I have been using the heart exchange pieces, because you get one for doing your dailies. That's the thing that I kind of really wanted to hammer home. So you get one of these for doing dailies. So you may as well use those in the exchange to clear your do one exchange a day. Also, it's worth noting that these tickets here that you get from them, the free pulls, stack. So you ideally want to save up till you have 10. And then you get a full 10 pull. They do interchange. So this pull isn't costing me the 1500 because I have one. But I just like hoarding diamonds. But there you go. There's a small little guide for rolling through your dailies. Hopefully that's helpful. Hopefully that makes acquiring that juicy farm XP that little bit easier for you all. Have a great day.